fellow students, now we are moving towards question number 3 in your practice set 1.4. Today's sum is more complex, more tough, so pay more attention on this sum. So question number 3 and question number 4 becomes more tougher. Now let's start with the sum. Question number 3, 27 upon x minus 2. 27 upon x minus 2, is it 27 upon x minus 2 plus 31 upon y plus 3? Is equal to minus, is equal to 85, is equal to 85, and this is your second equation now. 31 upon x minus 2 plus 27 upon y plus 3 is equal to 89. Now in this sum, same way, we have to replace this x minus 2 and y plus 3 with some other variable. So here we will start with the sum. Your question is 27 upon x minus 2 plus 31 upon y plus 3 is equal to 85. And your second equation is 31 upon x minus 2 plus 27 upon y plus 3 is equal to 89. And now we will write this equation, 27 upon x minus 2 plus 31 upon y plus 3 is equal to 85. We have to write this equation in a denominator. We are separating it. Your first equation and your second equation is 31 upon x minus 2 plus 27 upon y plus 3 is equal to 89. Make it a separation of your denominator. 31 into 1 upon x minus 2 plus 27 into 1 upon y plus 3 is equal to 89. We got two equations. Okay, and now we are going to substitute 1 upon x minus 2 as n and 1 upon y plus 3 is equal to n. Once again I want to clear it out. You can take any variables except x and y. So I have taken here m and n, you can take a and b, okay, and any other variable whichever you find easier for you. Now we'll move the equation here. The first equation, from this first equation we are going to get the third equation. So 27 m instead of 1 upon x minus 2, I will write m plus 31 n is equal to 85. This is your equation number 3. And from this equation number 2, I'm going to get the equation number 4. 31 n plus 27 n is equal to 89. Please remember, I have replaced 1 upon y plus 3 with n and 1 upon x minus 2 with n. So I got the equation number 3 and equation number 4. If you have noticed, your practice set 1.1, in your practice set 1.1, 7th sum, if you have noticed, your 7th sum is like this only. Herein you are getting the variable m, the coefficient of variable m with the coefficient of variable n. So यहाँ पे अगर आपने notice किया होगा तो जो variable m के साथ coefficient था वही coefficient आपको second मतलब next equation में, यहाँ पे that is fourth equation, वही आपको coefficient आपको n के साथ मिलेगा. So we have to utilize that question number 7 of practice set 1.1. So वहां पे अगर आपने ध्यान दिया होगा तो प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.1 में सेवेंथ सम जो था वो था 99x plus 101y is equal to 499 and 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. ये वैसा ही सम है. यहां पे हमने जो कोएफिशिएंट n को दिया है वही नेक्स्ट इक्वेशन में n को दिया है, और जो यहां पे कोएफिशिएंट n को दिया है वही नेक्स्ट इक्वेशन में कोएफिशिएंट m को दिया है. So we have to do once addition and the next time we will do the subtraction. एक बार हमें क्या करना है addition और दूसरी बार subtraction. Please जिन्हें भी मालूम ना हो वो जरा पहले practice set 1.1 के 7th sum को check कर ले. Adding equation 3 and 4. When we are doing the addition, no need to change the sign. Just add up 7 plus 1, 8, 2 plus 3, 5. 7 plus 1, 8, 3 plus 2, 5. 58m plus 58n, 9 plus 5, 14, 1 carry, 174. So, 5 plus 9, 14, 1 carry, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 8, 17. Here you can notice 58 is common in both this variable. So we can take a common part as 58 and uncommon part as n plus n. So 58 into n plus n is equal to 174. Now we want to find out the value of n plus n. So 174 divided by 58. Now, here you can notice this is your nearby 60 and this is nearby 180. So, 63s are 180. So, we can just get the idea. If 63s are 180, then 58 threes are 174. Let's check it out. 58 threes are 174. So, 3 8s are 24. Yes, 3 5s are 15 plus 2, 17. So, we are getting the same. So, कोई भी टेबल में जब भी आपको कैंसिलेशन इजी वे करना हो तो आप इसे राउंड नंबर से, राउंडेड नंबर से, जैसे 58 के पास में 60 और 174 के राउंडेड नंबर है 180, अगर क्या वो 60 180 के लेवल में आता है तो फिर यहां से ये भी आता ही होगा. सो वी हैव जस्ट चेक्ड, हमें मिल चुका है 58 थ्री जा 174. सो वी गॉट द वैल्यू ऑफ एम प्लस एन एज 3. Your equation number 3, 4 is over. Now we have to give the equation number 5. Okay, once we have done the addition, now we are going to do the subtraction. Please, this is a different kind of sum, remember. Okay, so coefficients are interchanged, okay, with the different variable in different equations. And now we have to subtract. Subtracting equation 3 from 4. Subtracting equation 3 from 4. What does it mean? Your fourth equation will come up. Okay, so here 31m plus 27n is equal to 89. Why I've chosen like this? Because we want a bigger number on the upper side. So while doing the subtraction, it becomes easy. And now the next equation, your equation number third, we will write here. We will change the sign as we are doing the subtraction. So change the sign of this all terms. So 31 minus 27 is 4m. Then 27 minus 31 is minus 4n, and 89 minus 85 is 4. We are getting the 4 as common. 4 into m minus n is equal to 4. So m minus n is equal to 4 upon 4. It gets cancelled. So m minus n is equal to 1. We got the equation number 6. Now we got both this equation. If you do the addition to this equation, we will get the value of m. Why? Because minus n plus n gets cancelled and you will get the value of m. This is the main point of this type of sum. When you are getting easy equation, okay, n plus n is equal to 3 and n minus n is equal to 1. Students have to focus in this type of sum that if you are getting some similar numbers but with some little bit difference, you have to be very careful that I can do it this type of sum in some different manner. So abhi hame yahan pe jo do equations mili hai, m plus n is equal to 3 and m minus n is equal to 1, what we are going to do? We are going to do the addition. Okay, so adding equation 5 and 6, m plus n is equal to 3, m minus n is equal to 1. So it gets cancelled, 2m is equal to 4, so m is equal to 4 divided by 2, so 2 1s are 2 2s are, m is equal to 2. Now we have to substitute this value. M is equal to 2 in which equation you are going to substitute? This equation is more better in equation 5. Now, so m plus n is equal to 3. Instead of n, I am going to put 2. 2 plus n is equal to 3. So n is equal to 3 minus 2. N is equal to 1. We got the value of m as 2 and value of n as 1. Now we have to resubstitute. Resubstitute the value of m as 1 upon x minus 2 and n as 1 upon y plus 3. Then we will get the value of x and y. So we will resubstitute. M is equal to 1 upon x minus 2 and n is equal to 1 upon y plus 3. So when you do the resubstitution, you will get the value of x and y. So main yahan pe m ki value, how much we got here? 2 is equal to 1 upon x minus 2 and n is, here we are getting n is how much? 1 upon y plus 3. So main yahan pe dono values mein humne substitute kar diya, m ka value 2 aur n ka value 1. Now we will do the cross. So 2 into x minus 2 is equal to 1 and 1 into y plus 3, do the cross multiplication. So 2 into x, 2x, 2 into minus 2 minus 4 is equal to 1, and here 1 into y is y only and 1 into 3 is 3, so y plus 3 is equal to 1. Now minus 4 goes on the other side, so it becomes plus 4. So 2x is equal to 1 plus 4, it is 5. So x is equal to 5 upon 2. We got the value of x as 5 upon 2. And here when we will solve this, y is equal to 1 minus 3. We continue. Y is equal to 1 minus 3 is how much? Y minus 2. Okay, so y is equal to minus 2. 1 minus 3 is minus 2. Here we will write once again just to get both the answers together. Okay, so we have written twice here to get along with this. So we got the value of x as 5 upon 2 and y is equal to minus 2. Now we have to write the solution. Solution is x 5 upon 2 and y is minus 2. So हमें x की वैल्यू क्या मिली 5 upon 2 and y is minus 2. Once again, I want to recap this overall sum. I hope it is very clear. I want to make a part of this whole so for your better understanding. This is your first page, second page, third page, and your fourth page. Okay? But you can adjust your length of this sum according to your paper. Now, for me, it is four page. Okay? So I have divided the whole thing in four parts. Now, from the first equation, we got 1 upon x minus 2 as n and 1 upon y plus 3 as n. So, हमने यहाँ पे क्या किया? X upon 2 को x minus okay, so x minus 2 को हमने separate किया, but this is in denominator. So, we have to write 1 upon x minus 2 and here I have written 1 upon y plus 3. I made this separation to convert in some other variable. So, 1 upon x minus 2 converted in n and 1 upon y plus 3 is converted in n. So, हमें यहाँ पे equations क्या मिली? 27m here this is converted in n plus 31 here this is converted in n is equal to 85. So from this first equation I got third equation and so वापस से जरा पूरा ध्यान से देख लो 27m plus 31n is equal to 85 and from this 31 into 1 upon x minus 2 here also I have changed. Okay, 1 upon x minus 2 is your n and plus 27 1 upon y plus 3 is your n is equal to 89. Now as I have earlier also I told this kind of sums you have already done in your practice set 1.1 sum number 7 and sum number 8. Please remember your practice set 1.1 question number 7 and question number 8 are of this type. So before solving this sum you practice for that. Then only you can do it very proper way. In a proper manner, you can do it. Now, adding equation 3 and 4. Okay, so in this type of sum, what you have to do? Once you have to do the addition and the second time you have to do the subtraction. So, jab aap addition karoge, to aapko ek equation milega. Aur jab subtraction karoge, tab bhi aapko ek equation milega. Un dono equation ko, jab hum log solve karenge simultaneously, तो आपको n मतलब कोई भी एक वेरिएबल की वैल्यू मिल जाएगी. यहां पर हमें n की वैल्यू मिल रही है और उसे जब हम लोग सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे तो दूसरे वेरिएबल की भी वैल्यू मिल जाएगी. पर यहां पे आपका सम खत्म नहीं होता है, उसके बाद हमें x और y की वैल्यू चाहिए. सो जो आप प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.1 में देख रहे हो वो यहां से लेके यहां तक का सम है. ओके, बट इस सम में एक्स्ट्रा पार्ट आगे भी है और एक्स्ट्रा पार्ट पीछे भी आ रहा है. ओके, सो आपको इतना ध्यान रखना है. दैट्स व्हाई द सम इज वेरी लेंथी एंड सम बिकम्स वेरी ट्रिकी आल्सो. ये थोड़ा सा ज्यादा कॉम्प्लेक्स हो जाता है यहाँ पे इस तरह से, क्योंकि हमें एम और एन ज्यादातर स्टूडेंट्स को ऐसा लगता है कि मैंने एम और एन की वैल्यू निकाल ली मतलब मेरा सम कंप्लीट हुआ, पर ये सम कंप्लीट नहीं हुआ. आपका फोकस एक्स और वाई पे होना चाहिए जो आपके क्वेश्चन में है, जो वेरिएबल आपके क्वेश्चन में उस पर फोकस होना चाहिए, उसकी वैल्यू आपकी फाइनल होगी. सो यहाँ पे हमने जब फर्स्ट इक्वेशन पे आ रहा हूं मैं, हमने एडिशन किया. सो एडिशन पे हमें क्या मिला 58m plus 58n is equal to 174. Now 58 को हमने कॉमन निकाला, सो हमें कॉमन और अनकॉमन पार्ट को सेपरेट करना है. दिस इज योर कॉमन पार्ट एंड दिस इज योर अनकॉमन पार्ट एंड 174. So m plus n is equal to 174 divided by 58. 58 threes are 174. I have given one easy trick. Okay, so you can understand this 58 as 60 and 174 as 180. So 6 threes are 18. That means 60 threes are 180. So it may be in your table 58 threes are 174. You can just check it out in your rough work, which I have already done. So we got the equation m plus n is equal to 3. Now वी आर डूइंग द सब्ट्रैक्शन. मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया, एक बार हमने इन इक्वेशंस को क्या करना है, एडिशन, और दूसरी बार सब्ट्रैक्शन. तो यहाँ पे हमने देखा दिस नंबर इज क्वाइट बिगर देन दिस, सो हमें जब हमारे सम्स को इजी करना है तो बड़े नंबर को ऊपर आने दो. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम राइटिंग सब्ट्रैक्टिंग इक्वेशन 3 फ्रॉम 4. फ्रॉम 4 मींस योर फोर्थ इक्वेशन विल कम अप, सो ये ऊपर आएगा और इक्वेशन 3 नीचे आएगा. ओके, ताकि हमें जब सब्ट्रैक्शन करना हो तो इजी वर्क हो जाए. सो 31m माइनस 27m इज योर, सो आई जस्ट चेंज द साइन. प्लीज रिमेंबर इन अ सब्ट्रैक्शन वी चेंज ऑल द साइन. ओके, सो 31 माइनस 27 इज 4m एंड 27 माइनस 31. प्लीज रिमेंबर यू हैव टू फोकस ऑन दिस इक्वेशन. ओके, सो माइनस 31 इज योर माइनस 4m एंड 89 माइनस 85 इज 4. Now we will separate the common and uncommon part. 4 को हमने separate किया, अंदर क्या रहेगा bracket के अंदर, m minus n is equal to 4. So m minus n, this is your denominator. So numerator is 4 and denominator is also 4. So 4 upon 4 cancel. Okay, so you will get 1. ध्यान में रखना आपको जो दो equations मिलेंगी, okay, little bit difference के साथ होगी in this type of sum. जैसे यहां पे आपको मिल रहा है n प्लस एन, तो यहां पे मिलेगा n माइनस एन. अगर पहले आपको n माइनस एन मिला होता तो अभी आपको मिलता n प्लस एन. ओके, सो ये खास बातें आपको ध्यान रखनी है इस सम की. सो यहां पे जो अभी हमें दोनों इक्वेशंस मिल चुकी है, इसमें अगर हम लोग फोकस करें तो माइनस एन है और यहां पे प्लस एन है. सो हमें क्या करना होगा, जब अपोजिट साइन है तो हम क्या करेंगे, एडिशन. So adding equation 5 and 6, this is your 5th equation, this is your 6th equation. मुझे इसे addition करना है, अभी मैं क्या करूंगा, जैसे ही addition होगा, plus n और minus n cancel, so क्या बचा, 2m and 3 plus 1, 4. Remember, here we will assume 1 and here also 1. So 1m plus 1m is 2m, 3 plus 1 is 4, m is equal to 4, divide by 2, so 2 1s are, 2 2s are, m is equal to 2. So 2 upon 1 is 2. Now we got the value of m. We will substitute this value in any of the equation 5 or equation 6. But it seems very easy, so I will always put in the easy equation. So m plus n is equal to 3. Now m is equal to 2. So 2 plus n is equal to 3. N is equal to 3 minus 2. So n is equal to 1. Now your remaining part starts, because here we just got the value of m and n. We have to resubstitute it, okay, in this part to get the value of x and y. So hame yahan pe kya likhna hai, word resubstitute. M is equal to 1 upon x minus 2 and n is equal to 1 upon y plus 3. So hame yahan pe wahi values likh diye jo hum log resubstitute karne wale hain, but yahan pe abhi hame we know the value of m as 2 and we know the value of n as 1. So 2 is equal to 1 upon x minus 2, n is what, your 1 upon y plus 3. So 1 is equal to 1 upon y plus 3. Now we will do the cross multiplication. So 2 into x minus 2 is equal to 1. Nothing, okay, so in this denominator, so we can assume nothing is there, so we can assume 1. So 1 ones are 1. Here also nothing is there, so we will assume 1. So 1 into y plus 3 and 1 into 1 is 1 only. So 2 into x, 2x, 2 into minus 2 is minus 4, and 1 into y is y, 1 into 3 is 3, is equal to 1. This minus 4 goes on the other side, so it becomes plus 4. So 1 plus 4 is 5, and it will go to the denominator. So x is equal to 5 upon 2. This 2 goes to the denominator. Similarly here, y plus 3 is equal to 1. So y is equal to 1 minus 3. Minus 3, so 1 minus 3 is minus 2. Minus plus minus, sign of the greater number. So 3 minus 1 is 2, but sign of the greater number. And the greater number is 3 out of this 2 number. So we will give the negative sign. So y is equal to minus 2. And once again we will write just to revise this step. Okay, so हमें equally दोनों भी मिल जाए, इसके लिए हम लोग साथ में एक step वही repeat करेंगे. And now we got this value. Solution is x, y, phi upon 2 and minus 2. So your x is phi upon 2 and y is minus 2. So now every part of this sum I have explained again and again. You can do this sum in your notebook proper way. Arrange your page properly for this type of sum. Jitna aap properly likhoge, steps ke beech mein space rakhoge, utna clear hoga. So even though I have a limitations of this board, but you can see the complete board has been occupied with this sum. So ye pura board occupy ho chuka hai. So aapko bhi apne page ko arrange karna hai proper way se. And you write it the final answer. Jitna नजदीक नजदीक कम स्पेसिंग के साथ लिखोगे उतना इन ऐसे सम्स में प्रॉब्लम क्रिएट होगा. सो ध्यान रखना स्पेसिंग का और प्रॉपर वे से सम्स करना. ओके एंड यू विल गेट द फाइनल आंसर. सो वी विल मूव द नेक्स्ट सम. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द फोर्थ सम. यू कैन सी हियर द फोर्थ सम इज 1 अपॉन 3x प्लस y प्लस 1 अपॉन 3x माइनस y इज इक्वल टू 3 अपॉन 4. This is your first equation, and the second equation is given as 1 upon 2 into 3x plus y minus 1 upon 2 into 3x minus y is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Here, you can understand the sum is quite tough as this is the last sum of this exercise. So I will advise you, do all three sums, then only you move towards the fourth sum. The toughness of this sum is very high for these students. So I'll advise you, always you do the three sums and your 1.1 practice set 1.1, because there is a link of this exercise here. So please do that. Okay, homework, that is a homework for you, and then only you solve this sum. So here we will move towards the sum. Your first equation is 1 upon 3x plus y plus 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to 3 upon 4. Now you have noticed I have not separated this. Why? Because your numerator is itself 1. In both the equation you can see for this part. Here you can see the 1, 1, 1 and 1. So no need to separate this part. Now here the second equation is 1 upon 2 into 3x plus y minus 1 upon 2 into 3x minus y is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Now, little bit I will change here as 2 is there. So, what I will say, you can understand proper way. I will make it separate like this only. So, I am separating this 1 upon 2. So now here you got 1 upon 3x plus y as in the earlier first equation. And now here also I will do the same thing. Now we will substitute as 1 upon 3x plus y becomes 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to m. And 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to n. So 1 upon 3x plus y becomes your m. This is your n is equal to 3 upon 4. This is your equation number. See, from first we got it. So here we will give the equation number 3. This is your equation number 2. Okay, so first, second, third. From first we got the third equation. Now in this equation we have already seen 1 upon 2, this is your m, that's why I have separated. Please remember 1 upon 3x plus y is your m. So 1 upon 2 into m plus, sorry, here the minus. So 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2 n is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Now I multiply them. So n upon 2 minus n upon 2 is equal to minus 1 upon 8. You got the equation number 4. ओके सो हमें यहां से इक्वेशन नंबर 3 और इक्वेशन नंबर 4 बट प्लीज रिमेंबर जो मैंने यहां से इक्वेशन लिया 1/2 into n minus 1/2 into n minus is equal to minus 1/8. Now I'll just multiply. This m is a numerator and numerator, so m into 1 is m and n into 1 is n. So m upon 2 minus n upon 2 is equal to minus 1/8. Now I got these two equations. We have to solve them, but still I can simplify this by multiplying each and every part of this equation by 2. So multiply equation 4 by 2. So what I will do here, m upon 2 into 2 minus n upon 2 into 2 minus 1/8 into 2. So here 2 gets cancelled. And here 2 1s are and 2 4s are. So what is the equation? M minus n is equal to minus 1/4. This 1 and this is 4. So minus 1/4. हमें यहाँ पे अभी जो दो equations मिली है, okay? इस equation को हमने 5% लिया है, so हम इसे equation number क्या देंगे? 4 and 5. This is your equation number. 3rd, 4th and 5th. So from 4th, we got this equation 5. Okay, so हमें इन दो equations को ध्यान रखना है. एक है m plus n is equal to 3/4 और दूसरा equation है m minus n is equal to minus 1/4. If we see properly, so here there is a plus n, here there is a minus n. So we can do the addition. So adding equation, which equation? These two equations we have to focus. So equation number 3, adding equation 3 and equation 5. So हमें third equation हमारी m plus n is equal to 3/4 and your fourth equation is m minus n is equal to minus 1/4. Here we are doing addition purposely. Why? Because we are getting the opposite side. So plus n minus n gets cancelled. Now what remains? 2m is equal to 3/4 minus 1/4. Purposely I have written like this. Okay, for your better understanding. Now 2m, so this denominator is same. So we can do the operation on the numerator. So 3 minus 1 upon 4. So 2m is equal to 3 minus 1 is 2. 2/4. Now here we are getting the value as 2 1s are, 2 2s are. So 1/2. Once again we will transfer. We just want a value of m. So m is equal to 1/2 into 1/2, because this 2 goes to the new. Okay, so from numerator to denominator. The reason, so here the 1 into 1 is 1 and 2 2's are 4. So you got the value of m as 1/4. Now we will substitute. M is equal to 1/4 in equation. This, okay, so m plus n, equation number 3. M plus n is equal to 3/4. So हमें यहाँ पे क्या substitute करना है? M की value. So we will get the value of n. Remember, 3/4 is positive. 1/4 is also positive. But when it goes to the other side, it becomes minus 1/4. Now the denominator is same. So 3 minus 1/4. 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 1s are and 2 2s are. We got the value of n as 1/2. So, हमने जो यहाँ पे substitute करके value ली थी, okay, 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to m and 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to n is dono substitution ke m or n ki value mil gaye, but your sum never ends here. Okay, still we have to find out the value of x and y. So here we will resubstitute m is equal to 1 upon 3x plus y and n is equal to 1 upon 3x minus y. So m is equal to 1 upon 3x plus y and n is equal to 1 upon 3x minus y. Find out the value here. The what is the value of m? M is 1 upon 4. So m is 1 upon 4 is equal to 1 upon 3x plus y and n is equal to, n is how much? 1 upon 2. So I will substitute the value of n as 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3x minus y. Once I got these values, what I have to do? I have to do the cross multiplication. So 3x plus y is equal to 1 into 4 is 4, and 3x minus y into 1 is 3x minus y, and 1 into 2 is 2. We got the equation number, that is 3rd, 4th, 5th, and now we will give the equation number 6 and 7. So we can solve this equation 6 and 7 and we will give the answer. Here what we will do, we will do the addition. Why? Because plus y minus y. So hame yahan pe kya karna hoga? 3x plus y is equal to 4 and 3x minus y is equal to 2. So here I'm going to solve this equation. हमें यहाँ पे सब्स्टिट्यूट करके वापस आंसर भी लाना है. सो 3x प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 4 एंड 3x माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 2. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर एडिंग इक्वेशन 6 एंड 7. So we will do the addition, it gets cancelled, 3 plus 3, 6x and 4 plus 2, 6, x is equal to 6 upon 6, so that is 1. Please remember, due to the limitation of board, from that part I have written here. Okay, and now we will substitute x is equal to 1. In equation, any one equation, okay. So this equation seems very easy, so I will substitute in this equation in equation 6. Okay, so this is our equation number 6. In equation 6, so yahan pe abhi hum log agar dekhe to equation 3x plus y is equal to 4. So 3 into 1 plus y is equal to 4. So 3 plus y is equal to 4. Y is equal to 4 minus 3, for y is equal to 1. So हमें x और y दोनों की values मिल चुकी है. Solution x. Okay, so x is, solution is what? X, y. X is 1 and y is also 1. So this is your final answer. Once again, I just want to recap this sum in a very fast manner. But remember, this is your last part. Okay, due to the limitation of board, I have written from this part till. Okay, so your final answer here. Okay. So first you give the equations, okay, you, this equation I have written it as a number 1 and this equation is number 2, but here I have separated this, looking at this part, okay, I want 1 upon 3x plus y, so I have separated this 2, so 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 3x plus y minus 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Now, this 1 upon 3x plus y is replaced as n, and 1 upon 3x minus y is replaced as n. So, yahan pe hame equation kya mila? This complete part is n plus n. This complete part is n is equal to 3 upon 4. So, please jara dhyan mein rakhna, ye pura part, ye complete part hamara m hai, aur ye complete part n hai. So, m plus n is equal to 3 upon 4. And your second part, okay, so this equation, मैंने purposely इसे separate किया था, so हमें समझ में आए, so 1 upon 2 into this complete part is your n, so this is your numerator, many students make a mistake and write it as 1 upon 2n, but it's not a 2n, it's a 1 upon 2 into n, so this n is a numerator, not a denominator. So 1 upon 2 into m minus 1 upon 2 into n is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Now m into 1 is n, so m upon 2 minus n into 1 is n, n upon 2 is equal to minus 1 upon 8. I got the equation number 4. But as you have noticed, in denominator you find 2 and it is a multiple of 2, that is your 8. 8 is a multiple of 2. So we can multiply equation 4 by 2. Okay, so each and every term of this equation we will multiply by 2. So 2 ones are here cancel. Okay, so I multiply by 2, here also 2 and here also 2. So 2 2 gets cancelled, here also 2 2 gets cancelled, 2 ones are and 2 fours are. So we are getting here m minus n is equal to 2 ones are and 2 fours are minus 1 upon 4. So हमें यहाँ पे थर्ड, फोर्थ और ये फिफ्थ इक्वेशन मिली है, बट ये जो फोर्थ इक्वेशन है वो उस पर से फिफ्थ इक्वेशन आई है, सो फॉरगेट दिस इक्वेशन, हमारा फोकस किस पर रहेगा अभी, थर्ड और फिफ्थ इक्वेशन विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी शोन विद स्टार. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी प्लस एन माइनस एन, सो हमें क्या करना है, एडिशन. सो एडिंग इक्वेशन 3 एंड 5. Okay, so adding equation 3 and equation 5. So m plus n is equal to 3 upon 4. Addition, so plus sign, m minus n is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Here you can notice, so it gets cancelled, and n gets cancelled. What remains? 1m plus 1m is 2m. If nothing is there, we will assume coefficient as 1. So 1m plus 1m is 2m, and 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. Okay, I have written purposely here like this, so you can make it easier steps. Now, denominators are same, so 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1 upon 4, that is 2 upon 4, and now 2 upon 4 is 1 upon 2, and the same way, these 2 also transfer on the other side, so numerator becomes denominator, so 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 2, ye 2, jo numerator hai, opposite side jayega, तो डिनोमिनेटर बनेगा, बट न्यूमरेटर में हमने स्पेशली क्या लिखा है, 1. सो 1 upon 2, दिस 1 upon 2 इज हियर एंड दिस 2 बिकम्स 1 upon 2. सो 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 2, दैट इज 1 1s are 1 एंड 2 2s are 4. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ m? 1 upon 4. नाउ वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यू ऑफ n इज इक्वल टू 1 upon 4. यू कैन जस्ट चेक दिस वैल्यू, m इज इक्वल टू 1 upon 4 इन एनी ऑफ द इक्वेशन 3, 4, 5, but I will substitute in equation 3 as there is a positive sign. So m plus n is equal to 3 upon 4. Now what is the value of m? M is 1 upon 4 plus n is equal to 3 upon 4. Now n is equal to 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. Why? Because this is positive, so it becomes negative when it moves on the other side. Now you can notice the denominators are same, 4, 4. So I can operate on the numerator. So 3 minus 1 upon 4. Now 3 minus 1 is 2. 2 upon 4. 2 ones are and 2 twos are. So n is equal to 1 upon 2. So n ki value hume kya mili? 1 upon 4. N ki value 1 upon 2. Yahan pe hamara sum complete nahi ho raha hai. Ye to humne sirf ek substitute kiya tha. सब्स्टिट्यूट ओके जो सब्स्टिट्यूट्स थे एम और एन उसकी वैल्यू मिली है, हमारा फोकस एक्स और वाई पे होगा। सो हमें रीसब्स्टिट्यूट करना होगा, एम इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3x प्लस वाई एंड एन इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3x माइनस वाई। सो प्लीज रिमेंबर रीसब्स्टिट्यूट एम इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3x प्लस वाई एंड एन इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3x माइनस वाई। सो एम इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3x प्लस वाई and n is equal to 1 upon 3x minus y. I will substitute the value of m here. I am getting the value of m as 1 upon 4. So, मैंने यहाँ पे value लिख दिया है 1 upon 4 is equal to 1 upon 3x plus y. You can notice this value I have written here. So, I will do the cross multiplication. 3x plus y into 1 is 3x plus y and 1 into 4 is 4. I got the equation number 6. Once again, I want to remind you, here we are given the equation number 5. Okay, so 3, 4, 5. This is your first equation, second equation, third equation, fourth equation, fifth equation. And now you got the equation number 6. Here also we will do the cross. 3x minus y into 1 is 3x minus y and 1 into 2 is 2. This is your equation number 7. Now, both this equation, equation 6 and equation 7, I will solve it simultaneously to get the value of x and y. So, यहाँ पे हम देख रहे हैं adding equation 6 and 7. So, 3x plus y is equal to 4 and 3x minus y is equal to 2. Both these equations I have written. 3x plus y is equal to 4 and 3x minus y is equal to 2. If you have noticed, both are opposite in signs. So, I will do adding. Adding equation 6 and 7. So yy gets cancelled, 3 plus 3, 6 and 4 plus 2, 6. Now x is equal to 6 upon 6. Okay, so numerator goes to the denominator and 6 ones are 6. So here after cancellation x is equal to 1. Now we will substitute this x is equal to 1 in any one of the equation. This is your equation number 6 and equation number 7. It seems easy, so I am putting in equation number 6. The x is equal to 1. So substitute x is equal to 1 in equation 6. Equation 6. So 3x plus y is equal to 4. This is our equation number 6. I will substitute the value of x as 1. So 3 into 1 plus y is equal to 4. 3 ones are 3 plus y is equal to 4. So y is equal to 4 minus 3. So y is equal to 1. So, यहाँ पे हमें सॉल्यूशन मिल चुका है x भी 1 और y भी 1. So, solution is x, y, 1, 1. You can see, so what is the value of x as 1 and value of y is 1. I hope the overall sum is clear now. If you have any problem, you can ask me on the comments.